Speaking of your guys' jerseys this year,
yeah,
I mean,
tough.
For Austin Peay, tough. Awesome.
I hate to toot my own horn, but Jabari and I are the ones who picked the jerseys.
No way. That's so cool. Yeah. I'm excited to see them.
Do you know, like, the behind the jerseys?
Yes, the first black quarterback in the SEC was at Tennessee.
Condredge Holloway. And when he played, they had all white.
Okay.
And the orange was at the top. But we just made it gray.
That's awesome.